New information this morning on a motorcycle crash in Milwaukee. 12 News has learned that a second victim has died. Police say three motorcycles were racing down 60th Street near Carmen last Friday when two of them hit a car. One biker, 41-year-old Lamar Dunson, died right away. The second, identified by a witness as Edward Tillman, was seriously hurt and died this week. The cause of the crash is under investigation.